All right, they are wrapping things up. We got the free surfers paddling out, trying to get to the break. As soon as the heat ends for today, it's on, free surf is on. So thank you guys for tuning in, sticking around. Another weekend day for some epic surf on the island of Oahu. We had a fresh incoming northwest swell overnight. I'm gonna give you guys the current rundown. So like I said, time is now 4:20. Swell's coming in at 5.7 feet in 16-second intervals out of the northwest at 322 degrees. Currently we have cross shore winds. I can confirm that at 8 knots coming out of the northeast, gusting up to 14 knots. The tide is currently dropping. We got a low tide of 0.5 feet at 5:05 p.m. So let's see, about 45 minutes, a tide should be bottoming out, then the tide's gonna turn. So looks like it's gonna be an epic evening of free surf.
Hey guys, Ramon here. Thank you all for tuning in to today's video. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date with what's happening here on O'ahu. If you would like to watch more videos, check out our playlist. And last but not least, consider becoming a member of the O'ahu Surf Films Ohana.